Hello everyone, today in this video we will learn about how to connect themes to Shopify CLI and GitHub. Press Ctrl plus right click to open the PowerShell. Type Shopify to show all Shopify commands. Then type Shopify login dash dash store equal to your store URL without HTTPS. Then get authentication to login into your store. Type Shopify who am I for show your current store. Type this command to create new theme using Dawn theme. Write the name of your theme after init. Create a GitHub repository to connect the theme to Shopify. Write commit and push your theme in GitHub. Now go to Shopify admin panel themes and click to connect from GitHub. You need to install Shopify GitHub app. App link in description. Then select your account, repository and created branch. Thank you. Now theme is successfully connected to GitHub. Type Shopify theme serve command to serve theme from locally. If you encounter an error like authentication, please try again after 24 or 48 hours. Here are three links. First for the theme preview. Second for your theme customization. Third are to share your theme preview. Now I will change the header style. First, pull the customization changes in the local theme. Type this command to pull theme. Then type Shopify theme push command to push your theme in live. Here are two methods to push the theme. First, push using Shopify theme push command. And second is using git commands. I will perform all methods. First is already performed. And now the second one. Now successfully theme has been updated using GitHub. Thanks for watching my video, click to subscribe button and also click to bell icon so never miss any new updates, and never forget to share this video.